Korean. Samyang. I'm gonna try it for the first time, so I'm gonna have that with the Samyang fire hot chicken flavored dumplings too. And I have some cucumber salad with some sesame oil and soy sauce. And I cut up raw red Thai chilies. And I mixed it together. So just sesame oil, soy sauce, sesame seeds, and the chili. And it's so good. It asks for 8 tablespoons of water, so I'm just gonna put the water on top. And then the jjajangmyeon sauce. So it's 2 packets that I put in here. Bon appetit! Wow. This jjajangmyeon. It's really good. With dumpling. This is so good though. Wow, I'm not kidding you. This one, thank you. You have to put the sesame seeds in there though. Wow, what a difference. And the cucumbers. Oops. These are just like mini cucumbers. It's so good. This is my new favorite noodle. Dumpling. San Pellegrino blood orange, my favorite. I don't have my straw. On the bottom. On the bottom, it gets hot.
Excuse me. Whoa. Woo. Yeah, this was very good. I really, really liked it. It's Korean jjajangmyeon and samgyeon. Yeah, it was really good. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!